Alright, so what's up? We're back. Got missions to take care of. Let's do it. What happened to my car? There it is. Car, baby. Come here. So I don't know if I do her mission, will it, like, negate the other mission, or can I, like, do both? I'd really prefer to do both, but, you know. Whoa, steep hill. Oh, I'm taking you, bitch. Bitch! Let's get out of here. Is there not, a handbrake on these things? I will take this ride, though. I'm digging it. Shit. Fuck. This guy. I think he has a Mac 10, probably. That's probably what's going on. Shit. Shit. Oh, come on. I'm out of ammo. I can't believe it. I might have got some more. Yep. I think I'm stocked up. Let's get out of here. Alright. I'm not seeing anybody right now. I think we're in the clear. Okay. Let's go this way. So far, so good. So I guess I just barge in there and, do work. Let's do it. What is that? Ugh. You get in closer. There we go. Get on, you bastard. probably just chill here for a second. Let's get headed up here. Not seeing anybody. Anybody? Reflexes, son, reflexes. Guess we should head up this way. Who the fuck? Who was that? Jesus. All right. We're going upstairs. Take it. Not seeing anybody. Let's do it. Okay, so apparently we need to go this way. Nice. Let me take some of this here gear. What I need to do is buy some more ammo storage pouches, I guess. Who's that? Headed in the right direction. This must be it.
You see? You see what is happening to this place? Nothing but mayhem and violence. It's anarchy. My people need me. How dare you come in here? You do this, you will pay. I have a son. That's right. If you kill me, he will avenge me. He loves me. He'll eat your heart.
Get out of here. Apparently there's treasure in here.
Edward and I are waiting for you back at Lakeside.
Alright. There's treasure somewhere around here. There it is. Give it up. Alright. Boy, I sure did kill everybody. Let's get out of here. Funkering is about stealth. Nah, man. I'm about that run and gun life. Just gonna drive straight on through like we don't see anything. Nope, nope, nope. Don't catch me, bitch. Are you kidding me? Ugh. Looks like we're on foot. Oh, I went all the wrong way. Are you kidding? Who is that? Who's left? This guy. All right. He's still alive? This guy's still alive. Nope, they're all dead. Okay. Back in the truck. Back in the truck. Back in the truck. Zebra, no! Oh, come on! Oh! Here we go again. Yep, they are on my ass. Let's get out of here. Bitch! God damn it. I need to get out of here. Go. Hmm. I think that's it. Is that another car? Oh, it's two cars. I like this one. Hello. Where's the... Oh, this must be it. I went completely past it. How about that?
Hello. I send your friend to the Oasis. This is a private matter. have no idea how much this means to me. I want to thank you for your kind efforts. Please accept one of my vehicles as my gift.
All right.
A word of advice, do not come after me. I am much stronger than my father was.
Alright, so I guess that's one mission down. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Just do what you can do, guys, and I will catch you in the next part later on.